G'day folks, time for another tune, and today it's Billy Fields' You Weren't In Love With Me. Oh yeah, the Bad Habits guy himself. This goes back to 1981. Billy Field at the time was a sort of a jazz player who was playing around Sydney, and he recorded this amazing album, sort of a jazzy, poppy, swingy, brassy album. And Bad Habits, of course, was the first song off it, and it was an absolute huge hit in 1981. God, it seemed to be on the radio all the time and on TV. And I remember listening to the record, and it was a beautifully produced record. He had some of the best jazz and sort of brass players playing on it, great songs that he'd written. And it got to the song You Weren't In Love With Me, and I thought, man, that just has to be the next single. It was such a catchy tune. And indeed it was, and it went to a number one, actually, in July 1981. He had a follow-up album called Try Biology, which was also a pretty good album. There was one particular song on that album I loved called True Love, which I might do at some stage. After that, you know, his flame sort of petered out a bit. The novelty of the swingy stuff, I guess, wore off a little bit. But he set up some studios called Paradise Studios in Woolloomooloo and had a very successful career recording people like Cold Chisel, In Excess, Paul Kelly, the Models, and the Angels. So, you know, he did okay after his time of Bad Habits. This song's interesting because it has that line in it, you know, Blind Freddy knew that blind man could see. And I just got me thinking, you know, who where did that expression come from? We know it's an Australian expression, but, you know, who was the original Blind Freddy? So I went back and did a little bit of research on the etymology of the history of that, and it seems like it was first, the expression was dates back to at least the early 1900s, and there seems to be two rival theories as to who Blind Freddy might have been. The first is that it may have been a blind hawker, you know, so a guy who goes around selling wares, who was selling stuff around Sydney in the 1920s, a blind guy, and he may have been the first Blind Freddy. Or the other theory, and I'm hoping it's this one because this one's really quite funny, is it may have been a police officer by the name of Sir Frederick William Pottinger, who was the police officer in charge of the district where the bushranger Ben Hall was plundering, you know, doing his bushrangering thing in the 1860s. Poor old Sir Frederick just couldn't capture Ben Hall no matter what he did, and he actually earned the name amongst the locals as Blind Freddy because he just couldn't capture Ben Hall. I just have these images of people walking down the street and poor old Sir Frederick walking past and people going, oh, there goes Blind Freddy, couldn't catch a cold. So I'm hoping that's the theory for, you know, who the true Blind Freddy really was. Anyway, enough of me rambling on. Let's do a little bit of You Weren't In Love With Me. Billy Field.
On the outside, I don't know where I'm going to, but I do know just one thing, that is it's over with you. Well, I've been very lonely, I did not think I could go on. I was caught in memories, dreams I should have won. Blind Freddy knew that blind man could see. I was in love with you, but you weren't in love with me. Suppose I'll have to keep it inside. I don't know why, but I know that won't change it. Maybe it helps if I cry. And Blind Freddy knew that, and blind man could see. I was in love with you, but you weren't in love with me. It used to be so perfect. It used to be so perfect. Loving you, it used to be so perfect, to be so perfect. Loving you. So now I'm standing on the outside. I don't know where I'm going to, but I know just one thing, that is, it's over with you. And blind Freddy knew that, and blind man could see I was in love with you, but you weren't in love with me. You weren't in love with me. You weren't in love.
Billy Field, You Weren't In Love With Me, 1981. Thanks, folks. See you later.